Swaddling your baby is a really great way to help make it feel safe and secure in the first few weeks and months of its life. It mimics the conditions exactly that it would have experienced inside the mother's womb. The Grow Swaddle is a really simple and natural way of swaddling your baby. It's made of 100% cotton jersey, so it has a very gentle give in the material, so it can stretch very comfortably around your baby's body. Most importantly, it has no Velcro, no clips, and no poppers, so your baby can always wriggle around very comfortably inside the swaddle. Using the Grow Swaddle is really simple. Most importantly, the material always needs to be underneath your baby's chin. You do that by folding the top of the Grow Swaddle down, and you can fold that to a greater or lesser degree depending on the size of your baby. There's also an option, as your baby gets older and the need for it to feel secure is less great, to have your baby with its arms above the Grow Swaddle and you wrap it around underneath their armpits. But we're going to go back to the way that you would swaddle your baby in the first few weeks of its life. You line the baby's shoulders up with the fold of the material. You then take the bottom of the swaddle and you fold that up, keeping its legs in secure. Take the shorter side of the Grow Swaddle and fold that over the top of your baby, ensuring that material is tucked nicely underneath its chin. You then fold that underneath, keeping the material flat so there are no uncomfortable ridges. Take the other side, the longer side of the Grow Swaddle, and you just keep on folding until you run out of material, just like a giant fajita, really. So there you have one safe and secure and happy baby. Now, the Lullaby Trust recommend that you keep your baby in your room with you and you monitor the room temperature at all times with a room thermometer, such as the Grow Egg. Now, the Grow Swaddle is really designed for a baby in its first few weeks and months of its life. And as soon as it gets big enough, that's normally around about 8 pounds and 8 ounces, it's time to move your baby onto the Grow Bag.